Mentioned earlier in the show, Bill Elkin retiring as the JV coach. There he is checking out the women's game today. Great one between Minster and Marion. State-ranked team, steal by Logan Arnold, showing defense early on. Emily Mesher then feeds Lexi Wilker for the first bucket of the game. A packed house, Marion the early lead. Mesher hitting the glass. Nice stick back by the sophomore. Minster ignites. Kayla Richard takes the inbound pass, drives into the paint. Scoop shot goes. A tight one down to the wire. Minster wins it 52-51. You can watch this later this weekend on WSN, courtesy of our friends at NK Telco.